Hello children, we are back with a new video. So today we are going to make rolling feet. To make that we need a cello tape, some color pens, two rolled papers, two sticks, one pencil, scissor and a thick paper. Now let's begin with the activity. So as we are making rolling feet, for that we need a cutout of feet. So let's take this white thick paper and draw a feet. Now you can see that I have given an outline for my feet. Now I'm going to bold the outline by using this sketch pen. Coloring of the feet is ready. Now we are going to cut it by using the scissors. Now you can see that both the cutouts are ready. Now it's time to stick it on my cellotape. So what we are going to do is, first we are going to take this rolling paper and we are going to stick this rolling paper one over the other like this. So let's do it. Now you can see I'm going to stick my paper roll like this first with the cello tape, and then I'm going to stick it inside this like this. And we have to do the same thing with another paper roll. Now this is the second paper roll. Just stick it opposite to the first paper roll, but in an opposite direction. Like this. After doing this part, now let's move to the sticks. Now what exactly we have to do is turn your paper like this, the cutout like this, and then stick here the wooden stick like this. So now you can see that I have stick my stick here in this way. So now the next part is, you have to take your feet like this and you have to insert it in this rolled paper like this. And here you are done.